Hello, my name is Zizi, and I am one of the participants in HAMEC. HAMEC is an English course program at Alhamdulillah Islamic Boarding School Bahru Ulum that has been running for 10 periods. This program is incredibly helpful for students as it prepares them to engage with social peace. We are not only present generation who are expert in religious studies, but also equipping them to succeed in any area they choose to pursue. A study tour or travel to Borobudur offers students a unique opportunity to learn beyond the classroom. Visiting a historic site like Borobudur helps students gain a deeper understanding of Indonesia's rich cultural heritage. Additionally, interacting with tourists at Borobudur provides a practical way for students to practice their English skill in real-life situations. This experience not only enhanced their language proficiency, but also built confidence in communicating with people from another background, which is essential in our increasingly globalized world.
Okay, everybody, as we have known well that Indonesia, our loved country, next time on 2045, will be in the golden year. So, everybody in Indonesia must have very good skill, must be very clever, especially also must have very good skill to communicate with someone else, with other people, especially with the foreigners. And we know that English is very useful for us because by having English, we can communicate with many people. Moreover, now the students of Islamic boarding school, so Islamic students also must have nice skill to speak in English because Rasulullah said in al-Hadith, أَوْ كَمَا قَلْ مَنْ عَرَفَ لُغَةَ قَوْمٍ أَمِنَ مَكَارِهِمْ. Whoever understands the language of other people, they will escape from the tactic slave. So now, we hope that the students of Islamic boarding school must also have nice skill to speak in English, so they don't just understand more that Arabic only. So Arabic is also very important, and English either important for us. So now I need you all to have good spirit and motivation to learn English in order that we can welcome Indonesia as well, and Islamic students can go abroad to help Islam and Muslimin. Okay, good luck everybody, and study hard for everything. Main point, whoever want to be happy now and forever must have science. Man arda dunya fa'alai bila ilm, man arda al-akhirah fa'alai bila ilm. Okay, bye, good luck.
Aku mau